fails to note. Not one of the least impressive ceremonies in memory of the Zeebrugge raid is the service held on board the Royal Daffodil at Chatham. For the Royal Daffodil was one of the boats that carried our men alongside the mole on St. George's Day 1918. So today, the men who fought on that fateful day and lived paid tribute to the men who fought and died, that the world might be a better place to live in.